The El Paso County Sheriff's Office is asking for your help locating a missing teen believed to need medical assistance. According to the Sheriff's Office, 18-year-old Jared Rodriguez was last seen in the central El Paso area yesterday at around 6:40 p.m. It's unknown where he may be headed, and he has yet to contact his family. He was last seen wearing a black shirt, sweatshirt, and shoes. Anyone with information about Rodriguez is asked to call 911.